May I help you, sir?
Yes, I'd like a tin of pipe tobacco, please.
How's this?
Oh, that's fine. Okay. Say, that's interesting. Something I haven't seen in ages.
So?
No, that old copper wash boiler. How much do I owe you?
That'll be 25 cents.
All right, here you are. Is it for sale?
Do you want to buy?
Yes, I'm an antique dealer. I'll give you $5 for it.
$5? Well, Mason,
Ralph Mason.
Well, Mr. Mason, if you really want to buy it, I guess you can have it. I don't have much use for it.
Fine. Here you are.
Thank you.
Mason, was it?
Yes, Mason.
Mr. Mason, yes. I'm Andy Taylor. I'm the sheriff in these parts.
Well, how do you do, Andy?
This is Barney Fife.
How do you do, Barney?
I'm the deputy.
Oh, the deputy.
That's right. Mr. Mason, long as you're on a shopping spree, I believe we've got something you wouldn't want to pass up.
Oh, really? What is it?
Well, I don't know. It's very interesting, but I'm not sure I can find a buyer for it. Well, now, wait a minute, Mr. Mason. You're interested in historical treasures, ain't you?
Historical treasures?
Oh, yes, sir. Like firing the first shot at Fort Sumter and like that.
Really? Well, I don't know.
Oh, there's history written all over this old cannon, Mr. Mason. You see that crack right there?
Yes.
You are interested in historic cannons, ain't you?
Oh, yes, indeed.
Good. Well, that crack right there come from a direct hit whilst Teddy Roosevelt was a-dragging her up San Juan Hill.
What are you making faces for? We have to sell that cannon. What are you trying to do, spoil this?
What are you trying to tell him? You know that cannon was never at San Juan Hill.
Well, how do you know? Were you there?
No.
You want to buy this cannon?
No.
Well, stop making faces.
No, I just don't know. I'm not sure.
Oh, yes, sir, Mr. Mason.